Alright, welcome back to episode 2 of our Avatar Iroh campaign. So we're just gonna continue off as the dragon's host. There we go. Oh, we didn't even fight! And he's already surrendering. Oh man, this is just... the division of Bolshan. What's the danger of that? Alright. We'll usurp that. And then we... Alright. What do we need to add? There we go. No. So last we left off, we're just taking all of Ba Sing's say. Alright. Let's land someone. Losing our court just not landed. Satoshi. What's this? Key shield. There, cool. And then we can give him the state of Bolshan. Governor Satoshi. What else do we have? Bunch of provinces. Duchy of Jianhui. Can we create it? We need 162 gold. Oh. Well, we can get rid of this fleet here. Shiro gained siege leader. Excellent. Speaking of, my son, are you still disfigured? Yeah. Let's look for a guru. We have a court physician, right? Yeah, him. Alright. Well, let's go to war and get money so we can make duchies. Let's get this one, Nong Chang. Attain victory, all right. We have a son, Akizada. I guess we'll name him Azuzen. There we go. And pride. Alright. 50% chance we gain the trait wounded, 50% chance we get... And we got that. That's not good. Well, at least we're winning. Oh, what are these wars? At least we're getting... Alright. What happened? We lost a steward. Pause. Harumoto. Alright. That's good. So. And Sapphire. These are all those districts. First things first, Jin Hui. Let's create that. Governor of Jin Hui. News is spreading fast that the outermost wall of Ba Sing Sing has indeed fallen to the invading forces. With General Iroh's army marching to the city's agricultural ring, Ba Sing Sing's lifeblood is imperiled by this attack. Glorious victory. So. Can we not declare? Oh, we're already at war. So let's just do this. Oh, yeah. Yeah, alright, you can give me my daughter back. I didn't even know you had her. We have any prisoners? 3. 10 gold, 70 gold, and 70 gold. There we go. Court physician, what are you doing? Why can't I heal? On our 750, almost. Father, did you have to, you know, wage war while I'm doing it? And now we have an infection. If we die, rank up and get no, you're heading that way. Awesome, 60%. Let's head back in. We can't recruit because I'll make sure he's not a commander. Alright. Nice. Alright. Let's move here. Ah, colony is progressing. That's nice. Really? I guess. Who is this dude? All the way down there? Did you declare war? Yeah. Man, I gotta be like on the dime. Honor, why do you hate me? Oh, our domain is way too big. Well, let's fix that. So what else do we have? Individual provinces. Let's just give it all to our dad. Shi. I didn't even see that we had all those siblings. I'll take a look at them. Finance. Prince Lutan, how are you coming out, Azula? Zuko, how are you doing? Lord Zuko. Oh. I wasn't notified, but Ozai apparently died in battle against Bumi. This Bumi. Not... He lost against a competent earthbender. Interesting. And then we had another one. So, how many siblings do we have? We have a sister, Ah, Lee, Blush, Yoshimichi, Nagatomo, Sozin, Turan, and Sosen. Really confused on that blush one, not gonna lie. Are we even doing anything just to make sure? No, we're just attacking them. Well, this is, you know, preparation for when we go back to war. Let's go kick this guy's ass. I don't want to travel all the way around there. Can we just, you know, fight like these guys? Infection ever healed? No, it didn't. Alright, you are forgiven. Decline. Come on, let's get to the good wars. Get a guru. We did. We just weren't notified. Physical training. I could get a dog or a cat. Oh, a Komodo rhino, an ostrich horse. Let's get our own Komodo rhino. Oh, yeah. I'm just looking, I already have a pet. Alright. Let's search for a smith. And hey, we lost the infection. Well, we already had stressed. Lost wounded. Rank up to firebending training. Which we really can't do much since we're already a legendary. Okay. Nice. So, Luten. Let's forbid you to lead troops right now. And... oh, how much is our honor? 46. With a good sword, what is our troop count? Firebenders, which count as special units. Light cavalry and heavy foot, which is what we have most, really, besides light infantry. Alright, let's go for an axe. Hey, Azuzan got a brawny. That's neat. We're losing our spy masters. Cleaver, the Ravager. Let's get Marauder. So how is Marauder? Quality 3. Let's see. Alright. I'm gonna skip this until we can get to declare war on a Ba Sing Se. So, see you soon. I thought I would just show this. This is our little dueling mechanic, because I challenged Luten to a spar. Adding 2 to your defense, increasing chance. Alright. This went over to me to surprise. Oh! I don't know what happened, but we just had a strange dream. You know? Like, our son killed us. I can't believe it, right? Weird. Alright, let's not do anything until this war is over. Light infantry and heavy. Heavy infantry and light foot. Martial, personal, and monthly. Alright, let's just go for a sword this time. I was not expecting Luten to kill us like that. Adds a sword. Just a sword. Well, that's mildly disappointing. Magnolia! Kotobuki. I name her after our mother. After her mother. Alright, we're gonna slow down. 98. Once it reaches 100, we gotta declare war almost like immediately. There. What happened? We got wounded again. Alright. We gotta get Blau Guy. Need a new one? Oh, we do. Anyone want to join? Wan Shi Tong. Possessed. Join court. Ruler. No. Would not accept. Court guru, court sage, court guru. No option to get another guru, huh? No, I don't see one. Oh. Long Fei. Song Fan, but you have cancer, you're not gonna last long. Alright. What is that? Inventor. Ooh. How you doing, Azula? In Zuko, or the Fire Capital. Oh, we're already stressed. Let's go fight this guy. Oh, we got something. Ela. We're getting all the money. Let's see if we can get a better sword. Udzuki! Ooh, she's a twin, too. Yasuman? And Akizada. I guess we'll keep Akizada. Alright. Actually, I changed my mind. That's nothing different than what we had before, so we'll get an armor or an axe? So can we do it again? No. Alright, well, inform me when we can. Guru, guru, guru. Oh, we lost stressed. That's neat. And we lost wounded. We're back on top. And we got charitable, too. Man, Iroh, you're just a nice guy. Head back. 96. 100%. Let's head back in and let's deal with all of this. We'll keep Lao Guy for ourselves, I think. Alright, so 15. What else do we have? Huh. So province. Alright. Now we can just employ people. Da-da-da. It's not a commander, it's not busy with all that. Alright. We're just going to. Actually, let's just do this. Search court. A chef. I guess we can give you a fan con. Quan. Nanxing. Province of that. Alright. Nice. Alright. So let's get out of here. Oh, Zula. Uncouth, brave, and greedy. Blue flames. At least there's that. What is this? Tai Dang? Where's that? Alright. Well, let's do assault on Fang Yu. Did she landed? Oh, she is! Because Zuko died of depression! Oh my. Oh, I'm so sorry. I should be paying more attention. Oh, and Luten went over to her court. Alright, well that's fine. Auto-assign commanders. I mean, we were winning on our sheer badassery of badassness alone. We're only 9.8. 95% though. Accept. So. I still don't know where this one is. Let's do that one. How long have we been going? 30 minutes? Alright. At least we're making a bunch of money. District. Alright, where is Taidong? I gotta find this. Oh, way over there. Well, why do we care about that, really? I mean, yeah, it's kind of messes with the borders a bit, but oh well. Side. Just blitzing through all this. Oh, yep. Next is... There we go. Going in. Man, why, how did Iroh not do this, like, in actuality, right? All you needed to do was just blitz everything. Anyone thought possible, conquering what was thought as unassailable defenses and now breaching the middle ring of Ba Sing Se, the heart of the Earth Kingdom's capital now burns as the inner ring itself comes under threat. Oh. Ela, wow, alright. Wasn't expecting that. I forgot I actually had other kids. Hopefully you guys have kids. We're gonna... Oh. Siege leader. And our daughter got the upper ring. In the Royal Earth Palace. Why did she get it? I wanted that. Give me that. Alright, well. It's not how I kind of wanted it to go, but that's how it went. We conquered it. We broke Ba Sing Se. Marrying our half-brother. Interesting. For our Grandmaster. What can Grandmaster do? Health. Master subtype. Interesting. I don't see it, but maybe it'll show up. Or maybe it's because we're already a lightning bender. And now we became the Fire Lord! Just in time. Well, I think we might continue taking over the rest of the world. We'll see. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. And, yeah, alright, we're gonna have to deal with everything here. Our daughter, Governor Ila of the Upper Ring. No kids yet. Declare campaign. Coronation, I'm assuming. One nation, Prestige over 10,000. Honor greater to equal to 10,000. All right, one nation. So, next time we're gonna have to deal with all of this. That's not something I'm looking forward to. And yeah, we broke Ba Sing Se. Still wanted that. 129. How is our capital? 120. Alright, it's kind of the same. Akko. Wow, we have, like, no core sages. Administer realm. Yeah. Alright, hope you all enjoy. Leave a like if you like, leave a dislike if you dislike, tell me why. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. Peace.